It's a numbers game. The number of innovations that you try which succeed is directly proportional to the total number of things that you try. In other words, the fewer the new innovations you implement, the fewer are your successes. How often are you trying out new things?